做個練習啦，咁其實就去玩一玩佢呢個 storage account 咁啊，喺 Asapoto 度，咁其實都係 sandbox 嚟啦。咁每日有每日可以玩十隻咁啊，慢慢做。咁我哋咧就撳一撳啦，咁落到嚟碌到去就 Asapoto 啦。咁我哋照撳啦，永遠都係揀 create resource， 跟住就喺 marketplace 炒。咁今次我哋想揾 storage account 咁咯。咁啊，咁你當然你 make sure 用翻你自己嗰個今次 pop 出嚟嗰個啦，咁 pop 出嚟嗰個咧，咁就係我個 outlook 嚟嘅，咁我 outlook 就 click 翻呢個。OK， 再點解彈多一次啊？撳多一次先。好，咁啊嚟到呢度啦，咁啊所以我有啲嘢 double check 嘅，因為我而家多咗幾個 subscription。咁我而家 make sure 我 subscription 咧就係個 direction 係啱先啦 ，direction 啱啦。咁同埋我應該咧而家咧就望一望先。咁我哋我而家應該就因為我自己有個 student account， 咁你都會有嘅，所以其實我係可以望一望 subscription 先。咁 make sure 咧，你而家用緊個 subscription 咧係係呢個叫 concierge 呢個先啦，即係佢嗰個先。咁咪因為我哋之後咧，可能你會開咗 student account。咁我哋會 make sure 個 email 唔係嗰個啦，如果你學校嗰個你就會中啦。咁我哋咧而家就翻返去 home 啦，咁啊肯定係人哋嘅 subscription 啦，啊咁我哋就 create 個 account。咁 create 個 account 咧就今次呢度咧 create 個新 resources， 啊 sorry create 個新 resources 就 storage 啦。咁我哋今次搞個 storage account， 嗰邊度就目錄一錄頭就間望嗰度。OK， 嗱咁啊，佢好多嘢俾你揀嘅咯。所以有間房，點解佢叫撳呢個撳法就 marketplace storage account 打 slash storage 咁鬼多？算啦，喺度撳翻佢第一個 news 先啦。marketplace storage， 打啦，跟住佢打喺度，我唔好睇到佢 storage account 喺邊。storage account。咁我哋而家咧就揀到個 story account 啦，就 create 啦。咁啊，永遠啲嘢都係噶啦，喺個 Asha 上面都會黐住一個 subscription。咁 subscription 跟住 under， 好多時啲所有嘢都會入俾你 under 個 resource group 啦，唔使諗噶啦。咁我揀咗個 resource group 咧就 learn 字頭啦，因為佢幫你起嘅 ，OK， 佢幫你起嘅，所以佢都唔使諗噶啦 ，learn 字頭嗰個。咁跟住咧，我哋要有啲 detail 要 set 嘅，咁我哋要揀個 unit 嘅名啦。OK， 咁你因為你個 storage account 咧就其實後邊跟住個 domain name 要啲唔撞，咁你 make sure 自己揀一個唔撞testing 咁嚇 ，OK， 咁佢會 check 下會唔會撞嘅，咁啊喺度 make sure 唔好撞，跟住揀 region 啦，因為其實你知道個 idea 就係個 storage account 係跟 region 嘅，咁我哋個 location 咧揀個 near 你，咁啊其實就話揀個近嘅，咁其實拉下應該見到咧就直情應該有香港。係啊，不過不過其實都係唔好咁揀啊，因為唔知嗰啲 permission 咧，唔知啲 permission 喺邊，係咯，唔知啲 permission 俾唔俾你玩，係咁啊，唔知啲好呢個就係香港嚟嘅。嗱，咁我哋咧就唔算啦，有佢啦，結翻原本啊，咁啊結翻原本啊，翻原本。嗱，咁我哋咧而家就揀埋嗰個performance 啦，咁 performance 就係 standard 或者係有個叫 premium， 咁 premium 就可以用 SSD 咁樣啦。啊，佢冇講啊，standard 啊，你應該其實佢咁講，即係叫你揀翻 standard 嘅啫，咁算啦，冇搞啦，係咁咪點樣 save 到？嗱，咁我哋照搞啦，咁啊，其實咧跟住就 account kind 啦，咁 kind 就其實而家你 recommendation 用 V2 嘅，跟住第二個都即係舊時啲啦，再舊呢個 legacy 嘅一個，咁我哋就揀 V2 呢個照搞啦。咁我跟住可以揀 replication， 咁 replication 睇下佢叫我哋要求揀啲咩先，揀翻 V2， 咁啊揀叫 local redundancy storage， 咁我繼續揀啦。因為其實佢個 case 係究竟佢啲 backup 係點咁，咁最平嗰只淨係喺自己個 data center back 幾個 copy， 咁跟住可能你跟鬆即係跟 asset 去 backup， 跟住嗰個 geo location， 咁跟住跟住話 read access 唔知點，好多隻嘅，咁但係我哋跟下佢咧就。即係肯定係睇名就知嘅啦，啊咁啊 ，OK， 咁啊揀翻呢個，咁啊 LRS 咯 ，LRS 咯，咁你見到佢咁啊冇啊，你可以即係同你講喂，如果你揀 揀多幾個字 location， 咁之後 loss 嗰啲咪高啲，咁即係冇咩做啦。好，咁我哋跟住咧就再望望啦，就嗱，因為 resource 我唔收錢，大家明嘅 ，resource 係 full 大嘅。咁揀緊咧，跟住再 next 啊，揀 network。跟 network 咧就有幾個揀法嘅，咁又話 public endpoint 啦，跟住就 route section 又 route preference Microsoft network route 嘅 default 啦。咁啊 low latency 啲嗱，咁啊咁啊最基本呢個啦，咁啊其實最即係其實你可以 show 一樣嘢，咁嗰啲 resource 係即係 public internet 嚟得到咁啊，咁其實佢仲可以話即係你有時話淨係 internal 唔俾 internet 上，你會揀 private， 跟住你可能就會加啲即係加你嗰啲 VNet 落去，咁啊佢會 ship 個 endpoint 喺 VNet 度，咁跟住 public 咁樣 CNet network 呢個就唔知點用啦。嗱，咁我哋而家呢度咧就咁啊其實呢度咁其實。已經即兩樣嘢啦，咁我哋而家呢度咧就就梗係叫做咁啦，咁啊揀翻個 Microsoft Network Route 咯，咁其實即係 internally 佢就行呢個啦嘛，咁啊 data protection， 跟住 recovery session 就 turn on delete for block 啊，跟住就 disable 得，跟住 turn on delete for file share 又係 disable 得，咁我哋 set 兩個 disable 得，哦，咁 OK 啦，佢都冇落啦，嚇，咁啊呢啲無害啊，咁啊即係其實嗰啲 backup 有關嘅嘢，你好明顯睇到要 plan time recovery level container 咁，成個 version 定 backup 佢啦，咁啊你個 soft delete 其實你都知道應該就係 keep 幾多，即係你表面上 delete 再 keep 幾多先慘啦。哦，跟住就仲有啦 ，soft delete for file share 都係一樣嘅嘢，即係其實呢就 block storage 叫做 file share 嗰個 storage。咁跟住仲有就係、亦都有 version control 咯，即係其實你玩開就知道，你啲 file 咯，你可以無限 keep version 咁 keep 落去咯。跟住就要 check feature check 隔離啲嘢。好，咁啊繼續落啦。咁啊繼續落咧，就會揀呢個叫做 advanced， 就會揀 security 有關。要唔要強制用 HTTPS 咁解啦？跟住俾唔俾 public access 啦？俾啦。跟住佢問你，喂，嗰個 TLS 嗰個 version 去到幾多咁樣？因為其實你個 set 安全問題啊，揀呢樣嘢，咁啊強制要佢即係強制要求 HTTPS 嚟做 transfer 啦。咁啊，跟住 version 你見到就即係1023，咁呢個 set 得越高，咁咪越安全咯。但係可能啲 hardware 又啲 software 唔 support 咯，即係有時佢未上唔到 hard， 即係上唔到 version， 咪退唔到。跟住就。睇清楚啲，唔錯，一 pop sorry public access 係 block sorry 係可以 public access enable 嘅 ，block access tier 就 four tier 冇改啦，嗱 public access 啦 four tier 啦，咁啊其實你知嘅，佢成日講 data 冷熱嘅，即係你讀嗰個頻率多唔多，即係你成日讀佢嗰啲 four tier， 但係你唔係成日讀，你想平啲嘅，你會用個 cool access tier 咁，其實變咗就係、收你錢就 sorry 平啲，咁但係讀就會貴翻啲啦。data lake generation 咁啊呢啲咩呢啲 disable 啦，可以 disable 啦。咁 archive file 嘅 large file share，archive file 嘅 large file share 都冇講啦，冇講唔搞佢啦。哦，都係 disable 嘅，因為佢就話咩話，如果你大過100 T 嘅話，咁你總有 account concord 一個 zero location redundancy 咁樣，即係佢有啲 setting 嘅嘢啦，我哋唔係好理佢啦。好，咁啊跟住咧就 next 就 tagging。咁你踢啲嘢咯，咁其實通常習慣好嘅，你會踢住啲嘢，咁你之後你我跟賴屎嘅會好啲。但係呢度呢個 lab 咧就冇同你講要踢嘢啦，咁我哋就照夾咯。咁咧咁而家我哋就 create 咗一個 storage account。咁如果你想諗住睇啲 storage account， 你好明顯你就見到係即係而家又 create 啦，咁又做俾個 review 嘅啦。即係其實你唔同嘅 setting， 你就要轉唔同 storage account， 即係你想話個 redundancy 唔同 level， 擺位置唔同地方。咁你有啲呢啲 overall 嘅 setting 係個 sorry account set， 咁如果你下邊啲內容你想話你轉，其實你換 sorry account 加，咁我哋 create 咯，咁咪一 create 個 deployment， 咁變咗咧個 deployment 搞定之後咧，咁個 exercise 做完嘅，咁你應該都少少時間嘅啦，咁啊唔等啊，因為其實整完之後你都冇乜特別嘢睇嘅，應該，因為你整完之後都係見到個 sorry account 兩塊揼落去，跟住你咪全部一吉咁解嘅啫。我今日 check 咗 work 咯，咁啊搞掂啦。